This tutorial will look at the difference between the Move To option and the Labels option. Here I am looking at an email, and I'd like to file this email under a label. I have two choices. I can move the email, or I can label the email. If I choose Labels, I can come down and assign it a label, in this case, Integration Projects, and choose Apply. Notice now the email has inherited this label, and if I go back to my inbox, I can quickly find the email on the list. There it is with the Integration Projects label. If I choose Move To Integration Projects, this will, again, apply this label to this email, but at the same time, it will also remove it from the inbox. Notice the email is no longer listed in my inbox. However, if I go to Integration Projects, I can find the email listed here in Integration Projects. Notice that the inbox label is missing from the top. Remember that from the Move To or the Labels drop-down, you can undo these actions. I could choose Move To and move it back to the inbox and add the inbox label. I can also click the X on any of these to remove the label from the email. This concludes this tutorial.